Second and six. Boyd, look out. Got away from one. And now, whoa,
that's a fumble.
The ball, and it's in the midair. And this is going to be a touchdown for Breon Warner. The defensive end. The ball just slipped out of Boyd's hands, and it's an easy coast to the end zone for the defensive end of Florida State.
Well, he did a marvelous job. Boyd did. Watch him do a great job of eluding Christian Jones, who comes unblocked. And right now, Tajh Boyd is losing his balance. He's just got to eat that football.
He was trying to throw it and was his knee down when the ball came out of his hand. Oh, boy. That was close.
Wow. That is, again, it was ruled an interception on the field.